church on this side say amen.
Amen.
And let the church on this side say amen.
Amen.
Now let the church say amen all together.
Amen.
Let the church back here say amen.
Amen.
Let the church collectively say amen.
Amen.
Let's do see who's glad to be here. We'll get all the butterflies out. Let's get the excitement out about the crowd. And it's gone. Praise God. How about this? Have the Lord been good to us? Come on, yes, we're right there. I just believe since you came all the way down here, you got to get a witness here since you brought up your game. Sold your car. Since you invited somebody.
Yeah.
I just believe we ought to praise God. Psalmist said it like this. I'm already preaching, y'all, so if you hear it again, it's in my message. The psalmist said it like this. Let everything.
Yeah.
Did he say that?
Yeah.
Who read that?
Yeah.
That has bread.
Yeah.
Do what?
Praise God.
Really glad about what God has done.
Yeah.
I'm going to get you, I'm going to mess your face up. I'm going to mess this mascara. I'm going to work it up so that mascara runs.
Come on,
man. We're going to work hard enough up here so these suits can get a little wet.
Yeah. I wish I had somebody.
Say, yeah, because the Lord's so been good to me, man.
Yeah.
Let me say it to me last year this time I had some twisted heart, baby. It was a year ago this time, last year, I had congestion heart failure. But let me tell you something about the Lord I serve. Anybody know he can do it? Won't he do it? Let me go home here. Ain't he all right?
Nobody.
I'm gonna just see how good we are with the word of God.
Yeah.
God command you.
Yeah.
I say you. God command you.
Yeah.
Give him some praise.
Yeah.
God said everything that has breath.
Yeah.
I ain't trying to make you do it.
Yeah.
If you glad about what he done.
Message
some of y'all, but y'all, we will come back and give you part two in a minute. But I-